if you're already skinny,
right?
Like, I don't consider skinny people shredded because they don't have any muscle. So by putting you on a circuit training, it's like, where's your gains, bro? Eddie Vedder at Muffin to Lose on Twitter. Which is best for getting shredded? Lifting heavy and running 3 to 5 miles, or circuit training like CrossFit and sprint training?
I would say it depends. Don't you freaking hate that answer? How many times do we say that? Always like think of the diapers called depends.
I actually used that in one of my videos before. I was like, it depends, and I put an image of the depends up.
Like most things fitness and nutrition related, it depends.
You guys remember that video? Tell me below.
I know. I'm sorry, you guys. It is so frustrating to hear us say that it always depends on so many
factors.
Well,
give the broad answer.
Yeah. I would say in general, the best thing for getting shredded is circuit training. I like the circuit training better for that purpose. But of course, it totally depends on how much muscle you currently have, what your starting point is, what your composition is like.
Because if you're already skinny,
right?
Like, I don't consider skinny people shredded because they don't have any muscle. So by putting you on a circuit training, it's like, where's your gains, bro? So obviously we would put you on more of a heavier, like 70% of your one rep max, that style of lifting, in that hypertrophy zone of like 8 to 10 reps to build muscle.
Right.
But if you are...
muscle is key to being shredded.
But if you're like an endomorph, you're already a big dude, but you need to like shred down, we would put you on more of like a liveleanafterburn.com style program where it's metabolic training. It's you're lifting weight, but you're also keeping your rest period short and you're moving from one to the other. Like it's athletic.
But those two are actually pretty similar because, right, he says, and running 3 to 5 miles right after. What? I mean, you're getting cardio and lifting in both of those scenarios.
Yeah, but running 3 to 5 miles is not creating the kind of metabolic boost in your body that living after. I can't believe you just said. So if I had to pick an option to get shredded from those two, like you saying lifting heavy and running for 3 to 5 miles or circuit training like CrossFit and sprint training, my answer would be more like a Live Lean Afterburn style program, and then work in sprint training with that, which in that program, actually, you can do that. Like, it's all in there for you. It's all programmed. The bottom line is get on a damn program.
And Afterburn is the perfect one for getting shredded because how many people have gotten so shredded on that program?
So shredded.
To find the best workout and nutrition program for you, go take our Live Lean Body Quiz. Answer 4 simple questions and we'll get you on the best program based on your goals. Every training program includes warm-ups, workouts, cool-downs, and nutrition plans. We have it all. Go take the Live Lean Body Quiz here. Question of the day. What is your preferred training style to get shredded? Share your experiences in the comment section below. Now I want you to go try this 45-minute, follow-along, full-body workout right over here.